Well, tonight, the source of a radioactive leak at the Vermont Yankee nuclear power plant has been found. That's according to plant officials. Work to repair the problems is expected to start tonight and be finished sometime tomorrow. But as News Channel 5's Anya Haneke shows us, last night's temporary shutdown has fueled the fire of Yankee opponents who feel this is just more proof that the aging facility needs to be shut down instead of relicensed.
A leak a week is how James Moore puts it in jest, and this week seems to be no exception at the Vermont Yankee Nuclear Power Plant in Vernon, he says.
You know, it's popping holes in its pipes. This is serious stuff, and it's because it's so old.
Sunday night, plant operators began a shutdown after a leak was found in the feed water system piping. The situation should be resolved in 24 hours, and the public is not at any risk, communications manager Larry Smith assures.
This is the radiation-controlled area of the plant, so it can't go to the environment.
A plant spokesperson says the leak is minimal, about 60 drops per minute, but it happens to be in a large pipe about 2 feet in diameter and can only be repaired if the plant is shut down.
If we knew last night what we knew today, we would not have to have shut the plant down. But again, it's conservative decision-making at Vermont Yankee and in the nuclear industry.
Moore of the Vermont Public Interest Research Group worries the next leak may be worse than the ones before it. He's been raising concern for some time over the future of the 38-year-old reactor. Its owner, Entergy, would like to renew its license for another 20 years in 2012, despite a vote by the Vermont legislature in February to close it. The company also announced last week it was looking to sell the plant.
Vermont Yankee is not an asset that they want to keep. It's not worth it. It's falling apart.
Our collective wisdom here at the department is that the plant should be relicensed for an additional 20 years. I guess it, at the end of the day, is unfortunately a political question.
Vermont Public Service Commissioner David O'Brien feels keeping Vermont Yankee open would be in the best interest of Vermont and New England for affordable power as well as jobs, if it's proven to be safe and reliable, which Moore says it hasn't, time and time again. In Montpelier, Anya Haneke, News Channel 5.
More problems for Entergy. A transformer explosion at one of its other plants. It happened within the same hour as the incident at Vermont Yankee at the Indian Point nuclear power plant north of New York City. The New York plant also had to shut down until the problems could be fixed. An NRC spokesperson says no injuries and no radioactive material leaked out.